But Republicans have begun to implement what we suspected would be an extreme MAGA Republican right-wing agenda.